deliveries. He really made it count, though. Those the next 4-5 deliveries, got three good boundaries, and he looks good to attack this over as well. And he knows that this one over is going to make a difference.
Sunil, field bada zabardast hai, long on lada hua hai, aur third man jante hai, coacher prefer karte hai down the ground hit karna.
I think it's a sharp single, Sameer. That's a good strategy from Kerala strikers.
Cramped for room. Ye achhi gend thi. Shafiq ki cramp kiya, zyada jagah nahi di Navraj Hans ko.
Cramp kiya taki wo single lene koshish kiya, magar koshish nahi hui single ki. Good planning, good strategy.
केरला स्ट्राइकर्स एक गेम जीत चुके हैं, ये मैच भी जीत जाते हैं तो सीधा फाइनल में प्रवेश, और फिर इंतजार करेंगे कल कौन खेलेगा उनके खिलाफ.
दैट्स अनदर डॉट फ्रॉम शफीक. दैट्स फैंटास्टिक.
The smiles are going to return on these pretty faces if the boundaries start flowing.
Absolutely. If the same thing it happens on the dot balls, we don't see those smiles.
Oh, chak de fatte. Yehi keh sakte ho. Although there is no fielder there, it's going to be four. He opens his account as Navraj Hans with that boundary.
Chak de fatte, nabde gilli. Ye le chauka.
I think you're missing Sidhu ji.
Definitely, we all miss his Sidhuisms. But this one from Navraj Hans, clearing the boundary. Brilliant one. To open his account and take the score to 19.
छोटी गलती बड़ा खामियाजा, यही कह रहे हैं नवराज हंस. डालिए स्लॉट के अंदर, ऑफ स्टंप के थोड़ा सा बाहर हुई, हाथ खोलने का मौका मिला तो हश्र यही होगा. एक खिलाड़ी डीप बैकवर्ड पॉइंट पे, एक थर्ड मैन पे, दो बाउंड्री राइडर्स हैं, दोनों ऑफ साइड पे और बिहाइंड स्क्वायर.
मेरे को लगता है रमन जी इस बार बॉल मिड विकेट के रीजन पे जाएंगी. कोशिश कोशिश तो वही थी
पंडित जी, आगे क्या होने वाला ये बताओ.
कोशिश तो वही थी जिस हिसाब से उसने फील्ड ले लिया है थर्ड मैन और डीप पॉइंट ने, उसने तो डालना ही है आगे, और बैट्समैन भी कोशिश भी करना है कि मिड विकेट के ऊपर ही मारना है.
One ball to go in this over. It'll be interesting to see how many can Navraj Hans get off this final delivery. They've got five off the over already. A dot ball to end the over. Six gone. It's in fact three gone now. It's 19 for one.
रमन, यहाँ पे हम लोग देख रहे हैं कि पॉइंट्स टेबल केरला ऊपर.
मणिकुंतन कंटिन्यू करते हुए एक ओवर डाला, इससे पहले 11 रन दिए थे, थोड़ा सा एक्सपेंसिव रहे थे उस ओवर में. कीपर अप टू द स्टंप्स, दे आर अपीलिंग फॉर अ स्टंपिंग हियर एंड इट्स बीन रेफर्ड टू द थर्ड अंपायर. मणिकुंतन,
मेरे को लगता है जिस हिसाब से कीपर और बॉलर एक्साइटमेंट दिखा रहे हैं, शायद काफी नजदीकी मामला हो सकता है. दिस लुक्स ओके विद द नो बॉल लाइन.
कोचर ओवर बैलेंस कर रहे थे, बिल्कुल परफेक्ट स्टंपिंग कीपर द्वारा. द फुट वाज इन द एयर व्हेन द बेल्स वर विप्ड ऑफ. He's going to have to go.
That's a brilliant work from the keeper. Kerala strikers ke liye ye bahut important wicket thi Raman, kyunki Sameer was really middling the ball well. this stage Mumbai Heroes need their batsmen to get more runs on the board. Otherwise, Kerala Strikers can be aage ja sakte hain.
So he's gone for 13, Sameer Kocha. It's 19 for 2. Raja Bhairwani, the new batsman in for the Mumbai Heroes, who's tottering at 19 for 2. Sameer Kocha out for 13 after facing 12 deliveries. Sunil, jab aise batsman out hota hai T10 ke format mein 12 ball khele, lagbhag run a ball score kiya, to aap kehte hain galti ho gayi thodi, ya to bane itni der to aur run banao.
नहीं, मेरा मतलब है रमन जी, क्योंकि इतना बॉल खेलने के बाद भी आउट होने जरूरत नहीं थी. मतलब इट वाज अ गुड ट्राई, दैट्स अ ब्रिलियंट वन फ्रॉम राजा गेटिंग अ बाउंड्री गेटिंग इनटू ओपनिंग हिज अकाउंट एंड टेकिंग द स्कोर. देयर टीम स्कोर 23.
ऐसा लगा सुनील, ही जस्ट गॉट अ लिटिल लकी बिकॉज ही प्लेड इट so far across the line, bat itna across aa raha tha, bach gaya ki inside edge laga.
That was a special cut, Raman. Can see that, otherwise he would have been in front of the stumps.
Runs are in, that's what matters for the Mumbai Heroes. Raja Bhairwani opens his account, 4 of the very first ball. Captain soch rahe honge mujhe kuch karna padega. Varun Badola
is in all sorts of thoughts.
Was there an edge on that? Get a feeling the replay is going to be very interesting with the keeper standing up. It's very difficult to tell.
Let's see. Far away from this bat.
Yes, but it's always difficult for the wicket keeper when the ball's pitching up and you're standing up to the stumps.
That's the difficult one where the keeper's always been tested. Manikuttan has been bowling dot balls. That's a pressure for Mumbai Heroes.
What a fantastic over from Manikuttan. He's just given away 4 runs, picked up a wicket. Couple of deliveries still to come. But life getting very tough for Raja Bhairwani, and well, worried faces in the Mumbai Heroes camp. Pretty worried looking faces.
We all know that. Why is that? Because of the score on the board. The score on the board says it all. One more to go in this over. Though Raja Bhairwani got a boundary from the first ball, but after that it would have been sensible to give a strike, take a single, go to the non-striker end.
They've been looking for glory shots. He does get a single, but it's on the last ball of the over, so which means he'll retain strike for the next over. 4 overs gone, it's 24 for 2.